chin, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Durbin takes it at the 14, and he's taken down at the 32-yard line.
Hawthorne's a guy that when you talk to him, you just think, you know what? He loves this. He loves the fact that it's a hostile environment. The crowd is on his case. He knows he's going to get double-teamed. He just wants to go out and play.
He does. I think he comes alive because of, you know, whether it's the fans or the team that he's playing against on the road or challenging him, seems to bring out the best in him. I think he feels threatened. And when you're the superstar on an offense, and you're on the road, the crowd and that defense are going to be coming after you. And over the weeks, we've seen him really step up his game, and we'll see if he can do it again today.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle right around the 42-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Makes it to the 44. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
And he's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. In the shotgun and five wideouts. And he carries the ball for a nice game. That's a 7-yard gain for the halfback on the running play.
It's a nice option play here by the offense. Running back took the pitch and got a nice gain to move the chains.
Him hard at the 18-yard line.
What is going on with his defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well, but the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. It out to his receiver in a hurry.
The defense might be licking their chops right now, Herbie. We've got a change at the quarterback position. We know the kid is talented, but you got to know the defense is going to come after it.
From the 1-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A nice 9-play, 67-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. The score now, 7-0. Richardson, ready to kick. He's tackled at the 38. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Looking for his man, incomplete. And there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on him.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38.
Mike Ford, Mike Ford.
steps out at the 42-yard line. Got it, and brought down immediately. Good possession there for the defense. Salyer, the return man. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time. Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. For the tight end, but they can't hook up. He's at midfield. He's knocked out of bounds, right around the 40.
Great execution on that option play, and they get a big gainer on third down. They can rip holes in a defense.
Let's see now how the defense responds to giving up the gain on the run. They come out in a five-wide set. Steps out of bounds around the 35-yard line. Hit immediately. They didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Quick throw, and they make the stop around the 23-yard line. It's first and 10, all on the 23-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Nice run there. Archer picks up about 4 yards on the play. Credit those two defenses in that first quarter, or blame the offenses for a lack of production. 7-0, Rams. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. The 10. Nice play to set up first and goal. Up by 7 and looking at first and goal. 5 wide. And he gets a yard on the run.
on second and goal.
This is the 11th play of this drive. And he's in there. Touchdown. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. He's taken down at the 36-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. And he's taken down at the 44.
Gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and 2.
Down at about the 47-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Good outside run there.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball, just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Pulls it in, and that's a first down. From the 38-yard line, it's first down. Heavy pressure. There's a fumble. They fall on it. And down he goes, right around the 46-yard line.
And they're lucky to retain possession of the ball there.
This is the 8th play of this drive. Action. Throws it out and it falls incomplete. He looked like he just sort of aimed that one.
Yeah, he didn't look very natural throwing the football there, and the result was an underthrow.
Third and long here, and they hope to convert another one and keep this drive going. He airs it out. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. Designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him 6.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 77-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So the score now, 14-7. Durbin fields it at the 18, and down he goes at the 35. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled at the 43-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They'll bring him down at the 40. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 37-yard line. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Quick strike to the receiver. And he's finally shoved out at the 11. A heck of a play by the receiver.
We talk all the time about the emotions of college football. This play was definitely an emotionally charged play. What a way for the wideout to make a statement in this game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11. And they'll bring him down behind the line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. The Rams taking their first time out of the half. From the 11-yard line, it's third down. They come out in an empty backfield. The end zone, intercepted. That was a dangerous pass.
Well, you should have known better than to throw that football into coverage like that. You can't expect the receiver to come down with that ball.
Rid of this one.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. Tackle around the 37-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He gets hit out of bounds around the 38-yard line. It's second and eight. Ball on their own 38. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he tackles him hard at the 47-yard line. And they connect for good yardage here.
Nice yardage, and it looks like they're content to run the same play and challenge this defense to stop him.
Tackled at the 32. He flings it right. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. And a nice catch.
Well, this is one of those plays you just sit back and admire. The quarterback threw the ball perfectly, and again, the speed of the receiver is the difference in this play.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. A nice 6-play, 81-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
14 apiece. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive. Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. The stop
at about the 25-yard line.
We've played a half. We're deadlocked right now at 14.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
But you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's out to the 30. Brought down by the kicker. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. Outside for a nice game.
That's good for a game of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 38-yard line. Second down. Completes it, and he's hit hard immediately. Five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Fires it out. He's taken down at the 39. First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Taken down for a loss. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29. Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. This to try to put his team up by a field goal. Kicks up. And he got it. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. They'll drop him for a loss. Second and 13. Ball on their own 22. Dumps it complete. The tight end over the middle. And he's taken down at the 37.
That makes it first and 10.
Tries to buy some time. And he's leveled at the 49-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Just throws this one away. Swings it out left to the halfback. Brought down at the 47. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41.
That'll bring up third and six.
Five wide. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. It's first and goal with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. The offense looking here to exercise any red zone demons they might have after throwing an interception on their last trip.
Never really had a shot. They were on him almost as soon as he took the handoff.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And he gets the touchdown. They decided to go to the running back on that touchdown pass.
Just a nice job by the quarterback of showing great patience here, going through his progressions, finally finding the back to get into the end zone.
It makes for an easy completion when you've got a guy who's that wide open. He makes the PAT. So an 8-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Richardson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Taken down in the backfield.
These corners are showing that they're not afraid to come up and make a hit. Even if they aren't playing pass, they know how to disrupt the play.
Second and 13 coming up here.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Catches it, and he's punished. Salyer will be the return man. He's taken down at the 38.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
This offense did really well with the air attack on their last trip out there. Let's see if they can do the same thing here.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
And down he goes around the 47-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He has some room. So at the end of the third quarter, the Rams lead 21-17. In this very pivotal fourth quarter. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one.
That makes it second and eight.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Gets out to around the 38.
That's a deep hit on the ball. That makes it first and 10.
Roger, Roger. Four down. Mike four.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. It's second down, five to go. Ball on the 33. First down. That's a great tackle at the 21. They'll bring him down at the 14-yard line.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Mike four.
Throws to the receiver, incomplete. We're at play number nine of this current drive. Hit and still completed it. He's in for the touchdown. 15. So a 9-play, 63-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They couldn't get anything going on that last drive. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made at about the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. And he just gets rid of it. Out of bounds at the 35. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He wants it all. The freshman makes the catch. Touchdown!
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score.
Where was the coverage there? There wasn't anybody near him at all. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a 2-point conversion. Looking for the corner. He's in for the conversion. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball.
Archer gets a handoff to the right. Nice run there.
It's second and six. Ball on the 29-yard line. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Shot, the defender tips it away.
From their own 29-yard line, it's third down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Delivers to the halfback on the screen.
And he's tackled
around the 34-yard line.
The defense calls a timeout, and that was their first timeout. Durbin to punt.
Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Time's becoming a factor now as the offense takes over after the punt.
This game is in the offense's hands. I think they have enough time to move the ball down the field and put it in the end zone. I certainly wouldn't want this game heading to overtime if I were on offense right now.
Quick pass. Quick out to his receiver.
Knocked out of bounds
around the 42-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 42.
steps out.
Right around the 34.
That makes it second and two.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Just over a minute left.
Tackle around the 32-yard line.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 32.
Complete. He's got room to work.
He goes out of bounds at the 22.
That brings up second and one.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Four down. Four down. Mike four. Mike four.
Now he's scrambling. And they make the stop
around the 19-yard line.
First down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Taken down at the 18.
A one-yard gain by the halfback.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
The offense calls a timeout.
Throws out, got his back again.
And he's taken down
at about the 11.
That's a game seven on the play. That'll make a third and one.
Crosses to the running back, and he pulls in another one. Throws to the back quickly, off his hands, incomplete.
From the 6-yard line,
second down.
They lose 3 yards there.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
The offense calls a timeout.
Well, it's either overtime or bust. They need this to tie. The kick is up. And he got it!
The Rams taking their first time out of the half.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Late in the fourth quarter in a one-possession game. And poise is what it's all about here. Who's going to have it and who won't?
They'll have one more chance for the end zone. Once and all, going deep. And he's got the junior. We're going to overtime. That'll do it for regulation, and we are going to settle this one in overtime.
Well, we played an hour, and it's still not enough. We're set to kick off here in overtime.
Fires out to his receiver. Brought down around the 8-yard line.
First down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers.
Short over the middle, and he's level at the 5. they'll spread the field with five wide. Throws over the middle, touchdown.
Well, that's how you want to start off an overtime period, to put the touchdown on the board and put the pressure now on them. They know they've got to match this touchdown if they want to stay alive.
And he tacks on the extra point. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. They come out on an empty backfield. Down he goes at about the 19-yard line.
Brings him down at the 19-yard line. That'll make it second and four.
Down to lose one. Mike four.
He's on the run. Inside the 10. Big play, and it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Here they go, first and goal, down by a touchdown. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. Touchdown! We'll be tied with the extra point. Converts the extra point.
Both offenses did well responding to the early pressure of overtime. Now we'll see who can play better defense.
From the 25-yard line, first down. It's caught, first down, and he's out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. Now he tries to buy some time. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. He makes the PAT. First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Got it, and brought down immediately.
That'll make it second and four.
He fights forward to about the 16. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. The 10. And he is drilled at the 7.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Come out in a five-wide set. Got his receiver. Touchdown. So the offense comes up big, and now they're just an extra point away from a third overtime period.
I know we usually don't talk about extra points being big kicks, but they don't get much more important than this one.
So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review. The ruling on the field stands.
Well, I think the play warranted a review, but the call on the field stands. And he adds the extra point. And if two overtimes weren't enough, we are going to a third. And extra points are no longer allowed. If anyone scores a touchdown, they've got to go for two.
And two.
Deep ball, laying it out there. He caught it for the touchdown. So the offense comes up big and gets 6 points here in triple overtime.
And unless they want to leave this in the hands of their defense, they better come up big here again because they have to go for the two-point conversion.
So the offense will stay on the field and attempt the two-point conversion. He's going to try and scramble. And he's in for two. We've got it first and 10. Ball on the 25. Dumps it out left to the running back. He gets hit out of bounds at the 9-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Give to the tailback. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
That brings up second and goal.
He's scrambling, and he's going to come up with a sack.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
From the 13-yard line, it's third down. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Slings it quickly to his halfback again. He's tackled at the 9. We had a fight to the finish here today. 50-42. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.